monitoring must be done to the patient for every 6 to 12 weeks.